very, very important language for the future.
I'm from Switzerland and it's very important you can speak very well English.
Studying English will give you a possibility.
My future, I would like to become an airline pilot of airplanes, and so in aviation English is really important.
I'm starting in September to the University of Economics in St. Gallen.
I'm going to be studying hotel management in Switzerland.
My aim is to become a mechanical engineering.
Before I came here, I was really shy and I just thought that how could I live here, because it was the first time I came in England.
It's my first year in region, so I think my English has been improved very well, and I'm used to speak English.
You are in your team and you are speaking English with them because they are from other countries, and you also have fun like doing a sport.
I love excursions than the activities.
We go to the beach, we go shopping, disco on Friday.
It's cool to have lessons in English. They always speak English.
The school has a nice social program.
After during my education, I could speak with everyone.
Jana, I've noticed that my English has improved just by speaking to other people or writing different essays.
I'm getting better, better and better.
I'm now not shy to talk with an English speaker.
And I just wrote a paper now and you could just read through it without having to sit down and correct everything. And